Let us consecrate our lives before the Lord. As we worship Him in truth, so our life will be a sacrifice, both holy and pure, as befitting a perfect God, who has made us like His Son. Lord, we empty our life of all our wrongs, as You cleanse us with Your blood, and You bathe our wounds with healing love, and purify with fire, to be vessels that hold Your love.